When sheet metal context is initialized, you see the L-shape icon near the root of the mechanical browser. Once context is initialization, the sheet metal properties section appears in the mechanical browser. This section contains all necessary sheet metal parameters, such as material thickness, bend radius, size of reliefs, K-factor, and bend table. The sheet metal settings can be expanded into four categories. The first is commands. This is where behavior of particular sheet metal command can be controlled. Layers and unfolding section controls the display representation the of annotations by layers. The second is feature colors. These are the colors of sheet metal features can be controlled. The third is initial parameters section. This is where the values are located. The fourth is the modeling section, which controls model behavior during modeling operations. Sheet metal features colors can be turned on or off by ribbon button.